You guys have seen me using premium engine oils on this channel, and our lab test series have proven the mettle of this high-end engine oils. There are many comments on this channel where you guys want to know if we can use a mineral or semi-synthetic engine oil after running with synthetic engine oil, and the answer to that is yes we can, and that is what I'm going to share in this video, where I'm using the Valvoline All Climate Modern Engine 5W30 semi-synthetic engine oil. Given their 150 years legacy, I always wanted to try Valvoline's passenger car engine oils, where the All Climate Modern Engine is a budget offering. My past experience with Valvoline's motorcycle engine oils have been good, so the expectations were high with this one. The All Climate series of engine oils can be confusing for someone new, as Valvoline already retails a full synthetic version of the All Climate under the Advanced label. I have already done around 1500 plus kilometers with this oil, where my initial impressions are good, but I have to be honest here, as there were times where I could observe the difference when compared to the Idinol Gigalite which I was using before this. It can be noticed when you're pushing the engine hard above 3000 rpm or when the engine becomes a bit rough after crawling in the traffic for a long time. If you are someone who cruises around the 80 km per hour zone on the highways, then the All Climate Modern Engine is a great oil where the engine is silent and relaxed, similar to the fully synthetic engine oils. So no complaints there, and neither on the cold starts where Valvoline seems to have done a good job where the engine didn't resist much and showed a good cold start behavior. The All Climate Modern Engine meets with the API SN standards, which is a good thing for a budget engine oil. Till now I have done two fuel efficiency tests with this engine oil, where I got an average of 14.5 km per litre in mixed driving conditions, which included almost 70% of highway runs. Fuel efficiency is one of the departments where I have seen premium synthetic engine oils have always outperformed mineral and budget semi-synthetic engine oils, where in this case the Idinol Gigalite and the Petronas Synthium 3000 gave me better fuel efficiency results. I'm certain that even Valvoline All Climate Advanced Full Synthetic will give better fuel efficiency results than this, or will at least match our favorite Shell Helix HX8. A myth followed by many is to flush the engine when switching from mineral to synthetic or the other way. There is a complete video on the channel on this very engine flush topic, which should clear the air about this. Coming back to engine oils, I'm in two minds whether I should do a back-to-back lab test after using this Valvoline All Climate Modern Engine Semi-Synthetic Engine Oil followed by Valvoline's own All Climate Advanced Full Synthetic Engine Oil. This could be case 1, or I could try an engine oil additive in the present semi-synthetic engine oil to experience the difference followed by the lab test with the additive. I'm expecting your comments will help me with this problematic confusing situation. So that's it for this video, and I hope you guys have liked it.